guys are supposed to be doing some weird going with me. I know you guys are busy, and I've been busy, but I just finished the murder segment. It's phenomenal because it's a big conspiracy. I mean, when you look at the big conspiracy, it involves Mayor, it involves, you know, Joey Marino, it involves Tommy Hill, Cavani Savage, Shamsuddin Ali. It's a big conspiracy. How can you have one guy who's very straight, who's in jail, and he's in solitary confinement in a federal building, and a whole family get murdered, and he get a sentence already, and then they come back and try to blaze in with the crowd, saying that he gave the order when it was other people from that trial actually on the street. With the reading of that indictment, it's a big conspiracy, and the conspiracy ties from, you go from John Speck to Ron White to Corey Kemp to Shamsuddin Ali, Shamsuddin Ali to Bobby Thomas to Cavani Savage to Dollar Bay, down to Tommy Hill and Richard Allen Project that's connected to Joey Marino. So I think it became like a big conspiracy. We were kind of running the streets in Philadelphia, and Philadelphia is a white town. It's ran by white men.
Okay.
But it was being ran by black people. So the conspiracy had to get shut down. So they shut it down. But it's a phenomenal story. It's deeper than what everybody thinks it's going to be about. Really. I mean, right now, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm on music-wise. I'm gonna take a very solid position where I can give people some money and help them to run a big career. You know, as far as features and stuff like that, I got the Green Dollar team, and I'm open to do business. So if it comes our way and it makes sense, we do it.
You got some contact information you care to leave?
Oh, definitely. You can connect me. I'm a Facebook dude, man. I'm not too good with Twitter. I still don't know how to work that shit. But I want people to contact me directly. My cell phone number is 444-254-5466. And that's for all the people who are looking for me, who claim they're looking for me, and the people who are trying to reach me. Reach me direct. I want to clear up a lot of the bullshit that everybody's looking for me. I'm scared to do this. I'm scared to do that. Reach me direct. That's my direct number. If it's about some money, contact me. If it's about some hate mail, contact me. If it's about some future projects, contact me directly.
Who is Tommy Hill?
Tommy Hill is a mess, man. Tommy Hill comes from the clothes. Tommy Hill came from when Tommy Hill figured the clothing line was basically popping at that time. I used to always wear the clothes, and I was very, very good friends with Tommy and Andy Hilfiger. So that became my name. Who I am now, I'm in the National Hill. Because being on World Star, being on YouTube, all the shit I've been doing lately, everywhere I go, I'm recognized. Motherfuckers is running up to me, taking pictures, and you know what I'm saying? It's crazy. So I'm in the National Hill, man. I'm a guy from Richard Allen Project. I lost my mother when I was 13. Father's been in prison all my life. I have no brothers and sisters. I'm a guy that strives to do my best. I'm a fireman. I run it. Sometimes I get burnt. Sometimes I come out with some money and I save the spot. I'm calling. When the plane crash, I die first. So.
What do you stand with the Philly Support Philly thing?
You're never going to be able to change my hometown. We got the best hometown in the world, but you're never going to be able to change it. Yeah, we only support when it's outside interest. Congratulations to Meek Mills. We suppose they just got signed by Rick Ross. So the people will support him because Rick Ross said he hot. Just like when Beanie Siegel got signed, Jay-Z said he was hot. These guys were hot before all that. So, shit.
Right.
A lot of the younger guys don't know me, so they going off of what they hear the older guys talk about. So I can't fault them. That's what it's like.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Gully TV. Fun. I get Gully, bust the shot.